Hi, I'm Des Shipp, and this is just part of my brand new pole float range for commercials. It's taken me a long, long time to get these dead right. They're absolutely brilliant, and I know they're going to be perfect for you. Well, one of the key features about my new pole float range is the bodies are made out of 100% Rohacell foam, which is one of the strongest materials you can actually make a body of a float out of. The big advantage of that is, one, when they put the eye in and they glue the eye in, it's mega, mega strong, which is going to make your floats last longer. Also, when the line goes through the eye and it comes down to your first rubber, you'll get on some floats, the actual line digs into the body. So obviously having a really strong body is going to stop that from happening. Another great feature of this foam is the bodies are actually made all the same on a lathe. They take the same shot. So say for instance, I've got a 4x14 float there, which maybe takes sort of 6 number 8s and 2 number 9s. When you actually shot the next float up, they're really, really similar. You can literally put the same shot on and it's identical. So it's great little features, makes it a lot easier for you guys. I'm now going to turn around and show you what these floats are all about. So in this range, there's 3 different bristle types. We've covered everything that you're going to need in your commercial range. We've got hollow, we've got cane, and we've also got solid plastic, which I'm sure covers all everything that you want to do in your fishing. So for me personally, carbon stem floats are really good when you're fishing at distance and you're catching lots of fish, because carbon doesn't tangle. If you use a wire stem float at distance and you're catching really, really quick and you're shipping out fast, sometimes the actual wire stem float, you'll actually get a wrap over. With carbon, you don't get that. So that's one of the biggest advantages of using carbon stem floats. So what we've done, we've put the carbon stem in. The stem goes through the whole body of the float and then attaches or glued to the hollow bristle. And that makes it really, really tough. So it's going to make your floats last a lot longer for fish like this one. Lovely fish that. Well, that's what I've tried to do in my pole float range, is to make these floats reliable, strong, so it makes them last a lot longer. Another little addition I wanted on this float range is to keep the top half of the body in a matte black finish. And this helps cut through the film of the water. There's nothing worse than getting there, you drop your float and you've got to keep flicking it so your float goes down. I want a float that goes in, cocks immediately, goes down to the end of the bristle where I want it. So it helps me put more fish in the net. Another feature on this whole range of floats is the eye. And we all know it's really, really important. We try and get the strongest as we can. So what I've asked for on this whole range is, one, the eye is actually double glued in, and two, we've used an extra long eye. And obviously with the Rohacell foam as well, you add all those 3 things together, we've made it as strong as we possibly can, which I know is really, really important, not just for me, but for you guys as well. Well, there's proof of the pudding. I'm absolutely over the moon how these floats have come out. I know I'm going to be using them for all my commercial fishing, so check them out.